While rail alignment uses different tools for different applications and job sites, today we will be covering one common method using a plumb line set off the nose of the rail, with tools that can be used in both machine room and MRL applications. The first very important step that must be done is the site survey, which confirms the dimensions and plumb construction of the hoistway. This can be done using lasers or a variety of standard methods using more mechanical tools. Contact your Wurtec representative if you require more information on this process. The site survey gives you proper locations for dropping your plumb lines, which will be done using the Wurtec plumb line drop tool at the top of the landing, along with piano wire 0.29 inches in diameter, provided by Wurtec in our rail alignment starter kit. With the plumb line drop tool assembled and installed at the top of the landing, the piano wires are attached to the arms, which are adjustable in the X and Y dimensions. After double-checking the location to drop the plumb lines, weights are secured to the end of the lines and they are lowered down the hoistway into the pit. The weights act to reduce sway in your plumb lines and can even be placed in a bucket of water to further reduce the pendulum effect of your plumb lines hanging in the hoistway. With your plumb, sometimes called target lines, now installed, you can install your rail brackets to prepare for rail installation. When installing your rail brackets using your plumb lines as a reference point, be sure to check the dimension from front to back in the hoistway, and also the dimension between brackets, which is similar to DBG. With your rail brackets installed, your main rails can be set in place and it is time to accurately align them. All rail alignment shall take place at the rail bracket elevations. To begin the rail alignment process, slide the plumb line gauge over the target line and rest it against the blade of the T-rail, and move the rail until the piano wire is centered in the gauge, meaning it is set properly plumb. Next, using the Wurtec rail pointer gauges, cut the correct length of EMT or pipe to slightly shorter than your DBG and assemble the rail pointers to it. With your rail pointers assembled, you can set the proper DBG on the rails according to your project drawings. You can use these same gauges to set the proper facing of the rails by using the arrows that will move as you accurately set the rails relative to each other. With these alignments performed accurately on your first rail, you have now properly aligned your king rail and can move on to the other rail in the pit, the queen rail. Once these rails are done, you will want to secure the plumb lines to newly aligned rails using the Wurtec tensioning device, which will ensure your lines do not move and remain accurate as you work up the hoistway.